Surprised to see you back from the hospital so soon, Sarge.
What happened?
Sarge here got real friendly with a kraut mortar round.
Too bad it wasn't you, Brooklyn. I could've used a break from your wisecracks.
Hey, I'd take a nice, comfy hospital bed away from you guys anytime. Besides, what lovely nurse could refuse my obvious charm?
Heads up, guys.
Okay, form up. Word just came down from regiment. A few minutes ago, our flyboys hammered a German convoy that was headed for Mons. We need to recon the area and make sure they've got the job done. As I said, our boys did a number on him, so we can expect very little contact. The brass wants us to take a closer look and mop up any survivors before the dozers can roll in and clear the way. You boys pulled an easy detail for a change. In and out, quick. Back in time for the jump off. Questions? Outstanding, ladies. Mount up!
Watch it, Mac!
Watch where you're driving, Private. Bad enough the krauts are trying to kill us.
What the hell are they shooting?
Look out! I come with it! Shoot guys!
Where are they?
Patrols from Mons. Keep your eyes open. Keep going, Private. Nothing we can do here. Stay alert and watch your speed!
I can barely see the road, Sarge!
Slow it down, Castillo.
Poor bastards. Our boys sure did give them...
Ambush! Back up! Get moving!
German armor! It's blocked!
Damn it! We lost the Jeep.
Give him hell with that 50, Sergeant!
Here they come!
clear. What now, Sarge?
Machine gun. We're gonna need it.
Here they come!
Cover the door. We're going in. Window and keep your eyes peeled. If there were any crowds in the area, they sure as hell heard what just happened out there.
Enemy ahead! There they are! Fire that button! All right!
Did I get him?
Yes, I understand, but... Yes, sir. Understood. Out. Okay, everyone, listen up. It appears we're not the only ones having a bad day. The Flyboys also missed a couple of idiots on the ridge not far from here. And they're raining hell down on the assault force. The entire regiment is pinned, and there's no way they can get through to us unless we take out those guns.
Wait. The whole regiment is pinned down, and they expect five of us to launch an assault on an entire German division?
Glad you're paying attention, Private. Look, these guys are counting on us, and we can't let them down.
How come everyone's always counting on us, Sarge?
Because we're the infantry, Corporal, and God loves the infantry!
Great. More hedgerows.
Come on. We're almost there. Keep moving.
Whoa, that plane's in trouble. Is that one of us?
Let's get over there and check it out.
Don't look like anyone gonna survive that.
Here, keep moving!
Move up!
Somebody get those boards out of the way!
Sounds like we're getting close.
Cut through the hedge there. Get a satchel charge on that 88! Goddamn barn! The rest of you take up defensive positions and provide cover and fire! Go!
folks gonna be okay, right?
Let them do their job, Brooklyn.
Yeah, sure, no sweat. Sarge gonna be just fine, just like always.
He looks pretty bad. Is he still breathing?
Of course he's still breathing. Sarge is tougher than anything those lousy crowds could throw at him. He's gonna be just fine, I tell you. Just fine.
That's right, Brooklyn. He's gonna be just fine.
Yeah, don't worry, Sarge. Doc's gonna patch you up real good. See you real soon.